Got an email here from a guy called Keller who wants to know which car looks best in black. Hey, Jack, I didn't think there were any cars in black. Whoa, okay, easy, big guy. Atomic is just fooling with you. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win. Stunt Run. Combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time limit. Drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out. Ready for a stunt run? Use boosts and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit. FM here, and I'm DJ Atomica, just reminding all you drivers out there that if you want to show off your air skills, you gotta look out for the ramps and jumps that might add a bit of spice and twist to your run. This is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score you can in the time limit. We'll be right back. Ready for a stunt run? Find the best stunt locations in the city, then boost and drift between jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score in the time limit. You're tuned to Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica with a tip for anyone trying to beat a Showtime road rule. People, the trick is to keep your crash going as long as possible. Not only do you get to smash up more traffic that way, you also build up your distance bonus for extra dollars. The Showtime must go on, folks! This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win. We'll be right back.
Thank you.